took an L, but tonight I bounce back, boy. I've been broke as hell, catch a check and bounce back. D-Town LAX, every week I bounce.
Welcome to Love Black Culture, and today we are counting down the top 10 Big Sean songs. Popularly and professionally known as Big Sean, Sean Michael Leonard Anderson is an American-based rapper, singer, and songwriter. Born in Detroit, Big Sean has cited Jay Dilla, Kanye West, and Eminem as huge influences in his career. He has hits, several high-profile albums, and a large, loyal fan base. Before we get started, please like the video, share, and subscribe for more great content to help us grow. Also, if you want to help us keep this content going free and forever, please check out our Patreon page and our store. Number 10, Guap.
All of my enemies that see me getting guap right now, see me getting guap right now, see me getting guap right now. It's all of my hating hoes that see me getting guap right now.
Every rapper has a song that centers around money and the lifestyle money provides. Big Sean gives his view on the matter with his song Guap. This song makes a point of chasing money with determination and spending it as hard as it was chased. Generally, it is a feel-good song where Big Sean is telling his haters that he is on a new financial level. The song peaked at number 71 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart and reached platinum status. Number 9, Marvin Gaye and Chardonnay. Marvin Gaye and Chardonnay is the second single released off his debut album, Finally Famous. The song features rapper Kanye West and Roscoe Dash. The song's theme is about romance and is backed by the bars of a young Big Sean jumping onto the scene, and it peaked at number 32 on the US Billboard Hot 100. The song also hit number 1 on the hip hop charts. Number 8, Blessings, featuring Drake.
Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man. This wasn't luck.
The song Blessings, featuring Drake, is from his third studio album, Dark Sky. The song talks about living the life that one deserves after all the work and sleepless nights. Blessings is a song that thanks God for the privilege of how everything eventually worked out for the best. The song reached number 28 on the Billboard Top 100 and went 3 times platinum. The collaboration with Drake helped push the song to receive multiple nominations for Hip Hop Song of the Year. Number 7, Moves.
I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move.
You gotta move.
She made that back move.
Damn.
She made the titties move.
Damn.
I made the city move.
Moves was recorded by Big Sean at first as a promotional single, but was later released as the second single off his fourth studio album, I Decided. Moves peaked on the 38th spot on the US Billboard Hot 100 and went 3 times platinum. Produced by Fuse and The Pounds, the song talks about his moves and what he is in the music industry. In the song, he talks about not being lightweight, but someone who is up for competition. Big Sean has shown he has the skills to be at the higher tier of hip-hop artists. Number 6, Dance.
Wobble, wobble, I'm stacking my paper. My wallet look like a Bible. I got girlies half naked. That shit look like the grotto.
Dance was produced by The Interns and is his third on his debut album, Finally Famous. Dance was released to very positive reviews from different music critics who reviewed the song, and it used sample audio from Hammer's You Can't Touch This. The song is a song for nightclubbing. Nicki Minaj featured on the remix of the song, which brings the quality and significance to the song to a higher level. This song showed the skills that Big Sean had even as a rookie. Number 5, Beware, featuring Lil Wayne and Gene Aiko.
Why you let these hoes tear what we had right apart? Oh, I'm so mad.
Beware is a song that deals with the misunderstanding and heartbreak a relationship could result in. The song depicts what it is like after the feeling of love is lost by one of the partners in a relationship. The questions asked by the partner who no longer feels the same as the other of why an action was taken during the smooth relationship and how ridiculous it was to have done that. It also deals with trust and how fragile a relationship can be because of the tensions caused by outside parties. Beware reached number 38 on the Billboard Hot 100 and went 2 times platinum. Number 4, Sacrifices.
And if it's real, real love, then you make sacrifices.
Sacrifices is Big Sean at his lyrical best. Combined with the Migos, the song was bound to be a hit. The song peaked at number 29 on the Billboard Hot 100 The song heavily relies on Big Sean's multiple verbal acrobatics. To carry the song, creating a catchy song, Big Sean delivers a hit song with the number 4 song on the list. Number 3, My Last, featuring Chris Brown. The first single from his debut album, Finally Famous, it features Chris Brown and is produced by No ID, as described by Big Sean. The song is a really great party song. The song was positively received and peaked at position 30 on the